Local webcasting for a worldwide audience.
Hello there. My name is Nick, and you are listening to episode one of Soundz from the Camper. My camper is where I do most of my listening. And now, thanks to Dan at Radio Lewes, I now have this avenue to share. Expect to hear tunes from the likes of Conan Moccasin, Bar Italia, People Under the Stairs, Cola, Mad, and a track from the Lemonheads back in 1989. They recorded for the mighty John Peel. So let us begin.
Fuck!
Manchester's very own Splint there, with a track called Awaiting Hills on Nice Swan Recordings. Recommended to me by my eldest, actually. All three tracks out there are well worth checking out, but there's not a lot of info about them, so I can't tell you too much. But definitely one to keep an out for, keep an eye out for, even. That's what I say. Opening this show was, of course, the Mighty OCs with a ferocious Arena of Blood. A track they put out late last year to scare us all, and it's worked. What a track, what a band. See this band live. That's my recommendation to you all before you die. But I'm sure you know that already. Of course you do. If not, Google their Levitation Sessions from 2020 on that there YouTube. Their new album apparently coming out in August. I think it's about their 28th album or something crazy. Anyway.
Thank you.
it's kind of like hitting shuffle and pressing record. Saturday afternoon in the camper. And this is the soundtrack to my current view. The sea very calm, a few paddle boarders drifting by, groups of middle-aged women in dry robes preparing to enter the icy channel. And that was the new one from Kay Lone, music producer and head honcho of Brighton-based label Wisdom Teeth. His 2020 album, Cape Kira, is a thing of great beauty. And the new album, Swells, lands sometime in July. Here's a bit of LA Priest for you. We'll be right back. Conan Moccasin's Perfect, I'm the Man That Will Find You, from his wonderful 2013 album Caramel. That was preceded by LA Priest's It's You, from his new album Phase Luna, out on Domino right this minute. They both love a wonky guitar, and so do I. It says here that they actually recorded an album together under the moniker Soft Hair, and also that LA Priest was one quarter of Late of the Pier. See, details knowledge right there. People Under the Stairs.
Let's have a mid-city fiesta with your West LA connection. Hop inside the vehicle, start crossing intersections. We learning life's lessons while we blaze the cerebral lessons. A man but still a child and I have so many questions. Struggle all my life to evade the misconceptions. Then find a place to live between the negatives and positives. While trying to make money, slanging synonyms and homonyms. I went to Pop's house so I could visit moms and them. Cut to the mall, cop the brand new pair of Timberlands. Then dip down a one-way, time to scoop up double K. And chill with my people on this bright and sunny day. My nigga spliff was sipping. Backs. I'm slapping hands with gas, okay, the shady spot so we can circulate the stress. Mary Jane invades my brain, now I can't complain. I'm saying, what else is there to do besides relax? Let the problems in your mind become ancient artifacts. Perhaps these raps can help you alleviate the things that's got you tripping. Here, watch me demonstrate. First, you ignore the nonsense and clear your conscience. Let your pen touch the paper, write verbs and consonants. As the words become a sentence, you start to feel indifferent. The stress is out your mind, you feel like the weight was lifted. Terrific, I'm glad we had this time. time to discuss. I'm outro, call me if you wanna blaze one up. When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
I try to keep it stress free, take every day at a time. Make sure the family's in place and let the music unwind. I got plans to take charge like major outlets. I ride around the country chilling in my LA Express. On every street corner, the importance of having fun. Empty bottles, filled tobacco, don't nobody carry guns. We keep our minds on fun and let the drums do the banging. On any given day like Mr. Cooper, yo, we hanging. Under the blue sky to stay laced and small. Pollute your quarter inch cables with all the sound that we brought. Can't get enough, so brother, pass another cold one. Feel like a dad at a ball game, lamping with his son. Chuck D, y'all, word up. We bugging overtime from the light to the lime. Original star time, it's the double Chris one. And Camel brought the ammo, so we can shoot game like thugs on your sport channel. Take off the do-rag, replace it with a thinking cap. If you didn't know, tell the bro he should have known that. We here for one thing, and that's to remain. What's the name?
Nigga. When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find. Yo, LA, hit me one time, make it funky. Double down on my underground sound. I'm feeling lucky for this jackpot, a jackspot. To fill in my crates, we laid back, chilling and feeling the music relates. We on the to the two, hanging with my crew. Bullshitting while we sitting down, drinking on some brew. Until the afternoon turns to the moonlight. Funky tracks, nickel sacks, freestyling all night. Doing it right, no one with time. Music make it better. My crew banging through blocks like shots with my Beretta. Snub nose to the hoes with problems, I suppose. Honey, you gotta understand your man's got flows. And I'm leaving you, so by the time I get to Phoenix, underground hits on fiendish. Musical genius, trans global by the books. Like Barnes with noble hooks, armed with overlooked. Talented guests, so God bless crooks to steal loops and keep this shit alive. Something for your troops to sit around and bye-bye. From Camel, double invest to ease stress. We brought the hip-hop, so have fun and God bless.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time and you will find.
Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Yo, is it something we miss? Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Is it something we miss? Yeah, like my two-way, throw bows and do the shoulder shake. We throwing bows up in here, do the shoulder shake. Oh shit, my two-way, oops, my shoulder shake. Oops, I'm throwing bows.
Acid raindrops from the brilliant People Under the Stairs. For me, an all-time classic. I did catch them play at Concord in Brighton a few years back, and what a pleasure it was. I actually got to shake Double K's hand after the gig. So underrated, so chilled, so damn funky, and so missed.
We'll be right back.
So that was the mysteriously weird Surface to Air Missive from 2015's third Missive album. I can't find a lot of information on this band. I've been listening to them for a few years now. So I know there he's American, and I know there he's great. The albums can be a bit of a struggle, but peppered, yes, I say peppered, with some fantastic jangly indie stuff like that. You'll be humming it all day. Just you wait and see. Keihu Matsui with Swing Set. That actually gives me goosebumps. I mean, how the freak do you make music like that, really? So complex and beautiful. Again, I'm not stacked with too much info or details on Keihu. What I do know is that her album, In Love, is out now. Note to self, I need to get more knowledgeable about these tunes I'm playing you. Slack and I apologise. It's about the music for me. I rarely read up about stuff, but I will change, I promise. Anyway, it's time for John Peel. John Peel, Session. So John Peel was a huge influence to me, as he was to many, many people. His shows opened up my ears. I just love the attitude and the range of stuff he'd play you. I used to record his shows on tape and listen to them the following day and make compilations, tape to tape and all that. I still have cassettes on my shelf. I even met him too. Got to carry his vinyl to his studio once before he told me I had to leave. He didn't like to record his shows with anyone in the studio with him. So I'm going to play a Peel session track on each of my shows, presuming I am going to do some more of these shows. Yeah, I'm going to play a Peel track on one of my shows. One track, I think, from an artist that I was introduced by from John Peel. And the first track of this is the wonderful Lemonheads, recorded in 1989 with Mallow Cup. Outside your house at 3 a.m. trying to think you're out of bed. I think that's probably one of my favourite ever lyrics.
Fast and still last night to feel the power.
London three-piece bar Italia. With Yes, I've Eaten So Many Lemons, Yes, I Am So Bitter. Out now on the legendary Matador Records. So I've mentioned one son. I've got two, you know. And obviously they've been schooled on some great music throughout their lives. So their taste in music is like mine, all over the shop but great. So I thought I'd get each of them to recommend something for me. So this is from my youngest. From 2011, when my son would have been six. That was Middays from the Psychic Ills. I'm not sure he was into them when it first came out, but he certainly is today. Canadian three-piece Cola are next. They released the brilliant Deep in View album last year, one of my favourites. And they returned with a new track, Keys Down If You Stay, which must mean there's a new long player incoming. Hope you enjoy a bit of Cola.
Deuces low, play like the name.
And I quote, London post-punk electronic trio, mad, 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 all in one word, fizz with a combustible energy, shaped by the mutant sounds of no-wave, post-punk and disco. The band aims to create unbridled joy in a fearless collision of genres that beckon you onto the dance floor. And I'd say on the evidence of what you've just heard, they are nailing it. So that's that, my first show. I enjoyed picking the tunes. I'm looking forward to already picking some more. I hope I didn't make too many mistakes. And I hope you liked some of the music, if not all of it. So I'm going to end with one of my favourite ever bands, The Glorious Cud with Manchester. Until next time, bye.
Radio Lewes. Local. Community webcasting.